Dear friends, the next competition is poetic competition, Елена Петровна Блаватски by name, which is held for the third time. It is our good tradition. Nowadays, we had more than 80 authors from 15 countries, 44 cities of the Russian Federation. From the US, Turkey, Pakistan, Jamaica, South Africa, Haiti, India, Cameroon, Nigeria, Colombia, France. Our cities are of the Russian Federation and our nearest neighboring countries, Tashkent, Uzbekistan, the Ukraine, Russia, Gorodetsk, Komonar, Petushki, Arzamas, Belgorod, Tashet, Domodedovo, Kirov, Lipetsk, Rostov-on-Don, Rubtsov, Ryazan, Selo Abramovo, Sakhalin region, Staroyurievo village, Staroslav, Smolensk, Tashok, Ulyanov, Chernogorsk, Yaroslavl, Moscow, St. Petersburg, Sochi. We thank all the poets who sent us their poetry, their lyrics, and participated in our context, who dedicated their art to Elena Petrovna Blavatsky. We have chosen several authors. Елена Автомонова from Kirov, Маргарита Мешкова, devoted to Елена Петровна Блаватски, Адам Дефранко from the United States of America, Ojo Victory from Nigeria, Zelena Sara from Turkey, Екатерина Лебедева from Moscow, the Creative Union from St. Petersburg, Igor Afripin from Moscow, Shaurian Chaukar from India, Catalina from Colombia, but the first place was given to the only one poetry. The universe talks to you. Please welcome the winner of the international poetry competition devoted to Елена Петровна Блаватски, Андрей Яровой, Севастополь. We see that you would like to say a couple of words. Let's give you this opportunity. Yes, let me greet all the participants and thank the organizers for their high estimation of my modest work, my modest input. For me, it is very important to participate and to devote my art to you, Елена Петровна Блаватски. This knowledge, this work, this inspiration for us, for our future. And since we are talking today about all these philosophical matters, we understand that future is important, yet we cannot forget our past. We should mind our everyday spiritual life. And I thank you for this opportunity. Андрей Яровой, Севастополь. Our applause. Dear friends, according to the conditions of the context, the poetry should be pronounced here.
The universe communicates with you. Be able to understand the randomness of the meaning. Everyone has their own dictionary of the universe, taking into account the experience of life and understanding. Snatches of phrases and laughter that won't stop. A simple plot of an unforgettable painting. Hints can say a lot to the one who is waiting for an answer from the universe, to the one who agreed to feel that you are in harmony with perfect nature, someone who learned to manage by energies of inspired thought. Not everyone is given, alas, to know themselves and to pass the secret exam, the right to be a creator and to receive lessons from the creator of the universe. The universe communicates with you, appealing to the reasonableness of the undoubted. The dictionary of the universe, wise and simple, is suggested for frank communication. As you know, as we read these deep, heartfelt lines of the inner world, we involuntarily imagine each people about who is communicating with everyone as the universe. Dear friends, your applause to all winners of all our competitions.